Here comes the personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
Well, not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon and a man who embodies the meaning of superstar.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion,
to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're going to be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
How does one best take advantage of the Extreme Rules environment?
Quite simply, if you can dream it, you can do it. This isn't the time to be timid. This is the time to leave it all in the ring.
Wow, look at the power. French German suplex.
Did that just happen?
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Wow! This match grinded him down a little. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena's having his way.
Nicely done.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Counters that. He turns it around.
Quick takedown there.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, but he's always...
Display of power.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Cena stays off the attack.
And this match will head back to the ring. Suplex.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
What a shot. This superstar.
And his offense meets a brick wall.
Deep six.
Now John asserting control.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's in a bad way, guys.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Shoulder tackle. And a nice takedown.
You see why they call him Big Match John?
Yeah, the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
And he's adamantly in control.
This could be his moment. He eludes the contact. And Cena's able to evade.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Deep six. Done yet.
We got part two on the way.
Attitude adjustment.
Is that all Cena needs?
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena put himself in the driver's seat.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me! Here's Cena.
Does Cena put this one away?
Great hip toss. Thank you.
demonstration of power there.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Deep six. 6 feet deep. Stomping down. And that cuts Cena right off.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
He switches it back around.
Here's a setup.
Power into the Regal Plex. Up to the top rope now.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
Showing zero restraint.
Cena giving no quarter.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Hoisted up. Knees across the abdomen. Nice counter by Cena.
Cena telegraphed that.
Oh, just turned that around.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Look at the power.
Oh! Into a German suplex.
Nine.
And here's John Cena. Has it where he wants him.
Here we go. Attitude adjustment.
Is that all Cena needs?
Pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena's having his way. Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This
Cena hoists him up.
Cena's not done yet. Attitude adjustment.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Control. Sent crashing to the floor. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Now, what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty. Going to get downright ugly in a hurry. Attitude adjustment.
That is what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
I can't believe I am at a loss for words right now, truly.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
so.
Enable the counter.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Boom.
One wicked attack after another.
Really just laying it in.
Side slam.
Nice.
Big match, John.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Cena looking for it. Cena's got it in.
He's got it in. The STO Cena Boss.
Cena warding him off.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Deep six.
He's in, under the ropes.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He returns to the ring.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Ring IQ on display there. Gets him with the counter.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
He's taking charge here.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Can't see him.
Bad predicament right here.
Cena can end it there.
Two. Going for something else, it seems.
Cena giving no quarter.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby. Oof.
There's not a single person's... Cena! Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
What an emphatic victory. He's searching for something.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
The WWE Universe is pouring